Hey everyone, it's day 30. And I'm really trying to think about if I've ever done anything for 30 days straight. And really, I'm coming up on empty, you know? Okay, so my first show at Disneyland was Celebrate, a street party. And it's exactly what the name suggests, a giant street party with floats, bikes, balloons, confetti, the works. The message of the show was that any guest watching had a reason for celebrating. Performing in that show was such a pivotal moment for me that the meaning has really stuck with me like 11 years later. And it's only now with hindsight and reflection that I'm able to see that connection. So I'm celebrating myself today. And that leads me to wanting to tell you this. You are worth celebrating. The cool thing is, you don't even have to do anything for 30 days straight or achieve some kind of goal. Just by being your wonderfully glorious self, you can celebrate it. Did you wake up this morning, shower, and then put on your PJs again? Celebrate it. Did you manage to move your body in an active way? Which, to be honest with you, is getting harder for me by the day, the longer the gyms are closed. Celebrate it. We give babies that kind of courtesy from the moment they are born. They don't have to do anything. I know people who are so happy that their baby pooped that they have to sing a song about it. So why does that have to stop? Just because we live in a society that values output more than input. You may be feeling some aversion to celebrating yourself when you don't feel you deserve it. And that's okay too. If you can't celebrate yourself for something, then celebrate someone else. Eventually, that energy is gonna make its way back to you. In fact, I'm over here celebrating you. See how fast that happened? We don't have to prove anything to anyone or be approved in order to celebrate ourselves. We just can. So go out there and do it. I hope you find time to celebrate yourself today, doing whatever it is you're doing with your day. I'm gonna be over here cheering you on. All right, I'll see you tomorrow.